Al. Al Paldrok, what is tapping my own phone in Estonian?
Napping oma telefoni.
I'm going straight. Bought myself a flat top haircut so stiff I can carry a tray of martinis. Waiting on people, someone to open up her purse and give me a tip, cause I don't have a clue anymore as to what's going on, but I do know that I'm one step ahead, tapping my own phone. To be my friends, listening, so I can correct myself before they do. And I've got a surveillance camera in my abandoned car across the street, watching myself replaying the tape so I can see if I'm acting funny before they catch me doing something I shouldn't like. Yesterday I spotted myself walking too fast and heard myself talking too loud. Yes, I've got the deep fear, paranoia, anxiety, despair, and suicide blues. But I'm making sure I don't do nothing else wrong, cause I've done screwed up so many times. I cornered myself into a back street dead end alley of paranoia. And every time I hear an airplane or helicopter or car door slam, I know Capo, the tax office, Maxwamit, has finally arrived, cause I published a poem by the president of Estonia, the president of Estonia, without her fully conscious permission. And I'm sure I haven't paid enough taxes, cause I've got no income yet. Somehow I keep on doing things like eating every once in a while and paying a light bill or two. But how do I do it, you're gonna ask? What's the source of your income, and how come you don't come to see us anymore? So yes, I've become a little jumpy, but I'm staying one step ahead, tapping my own phone, videotaping my every move, watching myself day and night, replaying the tapes, cause I got a bad, bad, bad case of the deep fear, paranoia, anxiety, despair, and suicide blues.